stress is now the number one driver of both global disease and death. And this is because suffering is so normal and so unsolved worldwide. So please know this truth and hold on to it tight. The world is not ending, but it is evolving. And that is wonderful news. Everyone deserves to live in beauty.